Well, let somebody shout hallelujah. I bring you greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. And I want to announce to you that in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, all your prayers during this period of fasting will be answered by fire. I've cried to the Almighty God for you, and I know He has heard my cry, that all you desire from Him that will make you joyful, He will make available to you. It's going to be well with you, and this will mark a brand new beginning for you in every facet of your life. I want to assure you in the name that's above every other name that your testimonies will be great and there will be many. And I want to assure you that the God you serve will take you higher day by day as He moves you from glory to glory. I encourage you that you too will now go ahead and begin to serve Him like never before, winning souls, planting churches, working for Him in every way possible. And by the way, I want to assure you that there's no virus that is going to come near you at all, because it is written that they that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I believe that this is a time for God to show you clearly that there's a difference between those who serve Him wholeheartedly and those who do not. It shall be well with you. You will enjoy peace. You will have good health. The great promoter will promote you. Anytime I hear concerning you, it will be good news. God bless you and congratulations once again. And I pray that you'll be sending your testimonies to me very soon. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let somebody shout another hallelujah.